way, it's really easy, huh? First you touch one tadpole, you touch the other tadpole.